you're here, Master Wolf.
Was the sculptor able to help?
I'm afraid. Goodbye, Master Wolf.
Are you unhurt?
My lord.
Ah, this is for you.
Dragon tears. I will obtain them and return.
Yes, I'm counting on you, Wolf. Shinobi of the Divine Air, you are welcome here. I apologize. Shinobi of the Divine Air, the rice is not yet ready for harvest. I shall give you more when the harvest is complete. Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Air. May the harvest be plentiful wherever your path may lead.
Thank you. Excuse me. Young man, do you happen to be going to the palace?
Yes.
If you are, you should take the back path. Nowadays, it's underwater. But there is a large cave you can take to get there. Only, I hear the great Karp now sleeps there. Gates to the palace have been closed for a long time now. I have a very important task I must tend to. But I couldn't possibly do it with this body of mine. Might you open the door to the palace, young man? Nowadays, it's underwater. But there is a large cave that will take you to the palace. Only, I hear the great Karp now sleeps there. And if you do enter the palace, I was hoping you could open the gate.
I.
Oh, you...
Was the skull...
Unfortunately, I'm afraid... Lord Kuro is bound to be the divine heir. My wish is that he could be freed of this burden and pursue a normal life. That is all I pray for. Goodbye, Master.
Sculptor.
What? Need something?
I brought sake.
Ooh, Dragon Spring? That's fine quality sake. I'll take it then. Now that really hits the spot. Oh, there's nothing quite like this. I often drank this with Dogen. Emma would keep our cups filled.
Have you known Lady Emma for long?
Oh, that was a long time ago. I found her on a battlefield.
A battlefield?
She crept up, slowly, towards me. Her eyes fixed, unwavering on the rice I held in my hand. It became too much to bear, so I gave it to her. Then she just started following me. After that... Well, a while later, Ashina became a dangerous place for the both of us. Around then, Dogen adopted her as his daughter. I suppose it didn't really matter where she ended up. One thing's for sure, she's happier for the fact she wasn't raised by a shinobi. Say.
What?
Did you know this temple is horribly drafty?
Sure it is.
Hey there, still have some biz- Next time, friend.
all this time. Nobility this, and eternity that. Pretty lies to fool him. Give him back! Father! My father! Give him back!
Yeah. The bell must be rung.
Continue growing and live a long, long life. A cup that never grows old. Listen, I'm Angelica. I thank you for your kindness. Please, bring more scales soon.
Thank you. Thank you.
but in moderate. Mass us not in.
Lord Yixin, what happened?
Lord Yixin has succumbed to his illness and passed away.
I see.
I'm sure you sensed it. The Central Forces have taken this opportunity to attack the castle.
And the Divine Heir?
Here.
This key. My lord has escaped the castle through the secret passage?
Yes, Master Wolf. The secret passage can be found along the moat in the Ashina Reservoir, not far from the Moonview Tower. Lord Kuro escaped the castle through that secret passage and should be waiting for you in the Silvergrass Field.
Understood.
The Nightjar have left smoke signals on the roofs under Lord Ishin's orders. The smoke should lead the way to Lord Kuro. Lord Kuro is a secret. He's with the Night to Smoke.
What about you?
For the time being, I will remain by Lord Ishin's side.
Understood.
Master Wolf, Lord Yixin left something to me. Please take it.
What is?
A book containing the secret techniques of the Ashina Mushin style. Lord Yixin, if Sekiro is able to master these, I'd like to duel him. That is what he said.
I see.
Please, go to Lord Kuro.
Finally begun. Yixin Ashina is gone, and the Central Forces have launched one hell of an invasion. The Ashina are likely finished now. Maybe it's time I wrapped up here, too. Any more business with me, friend? Until next...
human. Not anymore.
Ah. What's wrong?
It's not for you. From the Master. Your assistance once again.
The Young Master is deep within the Roshinobi. Please,